The two most common ways to place and answer a call with a compatible Bluetooth-connected phone using Chevrolet MyLink are using the steering wheel controls and using the touchscreen. To make a call using the steering wheel controls, press the push-to-talk button.
Please say a command.
After you hear the beep, say dial or call, and the name of a person from your phone book.
Call Angela Hayes.
Or say dial or call and say a phone number.
Dial 248-555-2368.
Dialing.
At the end of the call, press the quit mute button. When you get an incoming call, it will display on the screen. You can answer by pressing the push to talk button or by touching the answer button on the touch screen. You can decline the call by pressing the quit mute button or by touching the decline button on the touch screen. To make a call using the touch screen, touch the phone icon, then phone book. Scroll through the phone book quickly by using the menu select button. You may also use the up-down arrows. When you see the name of a person you want to call, touch the name, then the number, and the system will dial. To end the call, touch Hang Up. You can also transfer any call to your handset at any time during the call. Simply touch Transfer to Handset, and the call will transfer to give you greater privacy. Or press and hold the push-to-talk button on the steering wheel.